Women have no desires, only affectation.
Indeed, women are but children of larger growth.
Now, when I'm very good and do as I am told.
Ah, but I consider woman to be a beautiful, romantic animal who should be adorned in furs and feathers, pearls and diamonds.
Look at that girl over to his left. Look over to your left, bookworm. There's a girl pining for you.
Will you still worship me when you're famous?
But you can't leave me. You gotta stay and take care of me.
Every woman deserves a face of her own. Strange. You are poets, each one of you, and speak of your muse in the feminine, and yet you appear to feel neither tenderness nor respect towards your wives nor towards females in general.
What is it you like about acting?
To play.
Just playing?
Playing. It's impersonating humans.
It's always been clear to me that change and transformation is just the deal and that there's nothing you can do about it and you should just embrace it. Even as a child, I was aware that a kind of multifacetedness is the deal. That I wasn't going to set myself up to have to jump ship. I mean,
yeah.
I'm on all ships all the time.
That was a very interesting juggling act, to try and strike this portrait of someone who was not so precisely drawn that it was possible for the audience to go, oh, well, I'm just not like that. I mean, she's just so specifically that, and I can't identify with that. It was very important to sort of iron out too much character, in a way. We need to see that landing in her just constantly. Because then that lands in the audience.
I think that the best use of cinema is its capacity to look at inarticulacy and difficulty and also, if you're going to look at humans, I personally, in the audience, would rather look at humans who are unwatched, which might mean that they're alone or that they're not in communication at the time. So I'm a bit of a one for dumbness. I think it's a good look.
One could have played this as a character, as a very unsympathetic character, in fact, and that might have been very satisfying. But it might have it might have made it less of a nightmare. It was important to keep her experience kind of blank, so that what he's doing in front of her, whether it's refusing to throw back a ball or being really tough on her.
I'll throw it to you. You're going to roll it back to me, okay? Okay. Roll it back to mommy.
To this sort of husk.
You really feel it, that feeling of, which I share, I think. I have a taste for it as well. That feeling of molten, don't quite know how I feel about this. I'm part sweating, I'm part freezing, I'm part clear, I'm part not. You know, it's all kind of morphing.
The idea of sort of negotiating with norms of Hollywood, for example, is something that I've never had to even think about. My tourism in Hollywood, again, I'm in a tourist bus moving through. I've never had to engage with those norms.
That's not bad.
Very refreshing, especially when you're in a hot spot.
Eve, you're ruthless. You're brutal.
I'm a survivor, baby.